a bystander took action to keep our community safe.
It all started around 8 p.m. Sunday, December 30th. A man and woman spotted shoplifting in the Raley's grocery store in Loomis by a security guard.
When they left, he confronted them in the parking lot. There was an altercation where the suspect pulled a knife out.
That suspect, identified as 25-year-old Brandon Smith of Santa Cruz, tried to stab the security guard.
The altercation escalated at that point. The victim was able to disarm the suspect, and they began wrestling around on the ground.
The knife fell to the ground feet away from them. The suspect's accomplice, 23-year-old Elizabeth Almand from Watsonville, was standing nearby.
The male suspect told the female suspect to stab the victim. She walked over, picked up the knife, and was moving towards the victim.
But right at that moment, a good Samaritan pulled out his gun and said, "Drop it."
He had a concealed weapons permit. He had a firearm on his person. He drew the firearm, told the female suspect to drop the knife.
That's what you have it for. You have it to protect yourself, first of all, and others around you, and that's an amazing example of why we should have that.
In a statement, Raley said that their top priority was the safety of their customers and employees. The security guard is not an employee. Their services are contracted through Camden Security. Raley's went on to say that we are grateful that their trained officer was present in the situation and for the Good Samaritan who offered additional support. An employee of Raley's told us the couple walked out with three bottles of half and half alcoholic drinks and a DVD.
We reached out to Camden Security. They had no comment other than their officer is doing fine. In Loomis, Walter McCullough, KCRA 3 News.
And the Placer County Sheriff's Department says the suspects would have only faced misdemeanor charges had they not pulled out that knife. And now they could be facing felony charges of assault and robbery.